friend of mine and I were asked to help this old lady that we know move her belongings out of her apartment. And while we were doing so, I noticed that we were getting a variety of looks from the other apartment dwellers. And it was getting on my nerves until, at that moment, I realized that helping somebody move to a third-party observer looks exactly like you're robbing them. Really, the only difference is the being bound and gagged, and you know, you don't find that out till later.